MAFS, can Bao and Johnny overcome their differences? Bao and Johnny from Married at First Sight seem to have great chemistry, but they don't seem to have a great connection. Do you think that their differing love language may be the problem between them? If yes, they could be able to resolve it. If you watched season 13 of MAFS, you might know, though, that Bao have many similarities. They come from identical backgrounds, have Vietnamese culture, and are tied strongly with their family. Likewise, they seem to have similar goals in their life, but then again, the couple continues to argue over issues like hygiene and communication. The last episode of MAFS revealed that Johnny and Bao differing love languages. The majority of MAFS audiences wonder if this could be the reason for drifting apart and not building a connection. While Bao loves spending quality time, her husband revealed that he is a physical touch kind of person. Hence, when Bao cooks gourmet meals or cleans for him, she shows her love in her language, but Johnny doesn't seem to get it as he gets love from physical touch. No wonder their relationship is sinking, as the couple isn't on the same page of love language. However, they found some similarities in their love language at the moment, as the only thing the couple agrees is in the bedroom. All the credit for this goes to MAFX experts, who provided them with ideas about intimate exercise. Thankfully, Bao and Johnny were able to take their physical relationship to another level. While things were heated up in their bedroom, some things were cooling off on the other side, which made fans wonder if the couple were actually in love, or was it just that? Furthermore, many fans wondered about their love languages and what they meant. If you're on the same page, here's what you should know. So everyone has their way of expressing and receiving love, and there are five love languages: acts of service, physical touch, words of affirmation, quality time, and gifts. Johnny revealed that his love language is physical touch love language. He feels more fuzziest of love when someone holds his hands, hugs him, or smacks his butt. This kind of gesture makes him feel like he is in love. While on the other hand, Bao's acts of service kind of girl, which means she expresses her love through activities such as cooking, cleaning, or doing someone in person. Now the only problem that remains is that Johnny doesn't feel the love except for a physical touch.